God is saying to you today. God says, you cried so many times in private, but now I am about to bless you in public. Jesus said, you now have sorrow, but I will see you again and you will rejoice, and no one will take away your joy. Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. Tell God what you need and thank God for all God has done. Silent prayer. Dear God, please intervene and destroy the plans of anyone who is secretly planning evil against me and my loved ones.